an amazing location. I think it's one of the strongest characters in the movie is where we are. I think there's a wonderful energy in that jungle. The river that runs right nearby. You have these beautiful canopies with like crickets and butterflies, and you're in a kind of a fairy tale-esque setting, and yet there is this nature that is so kind of palpable. You can taste it in the air, practically.
For me, I was approaching it in a very analytical, sort of literary way, but then the trick has been to try to find a way to make it live, you know, and between the camera work and the location and tweaking some of the dialogue where it's believable that they've been here and they're sort of in this timeless place.
Well, the birds and the insects and the life, that it is just everywhere around you. There's a great lesson to be learned here. We can't control everything.
I thought, how great, you take Henry James and you shove him in the jungle with the stuff growing and the animals and the drums and then there'll be some life.